I'm Grace Manning, and I'm a senior.
I'm Alana, and I'm a senior.
I'm Noelle Adelphi. I'm in 10th grade.
I'm Annie Drouet, and I'm in 12th grade.
I'm Kara Lackner, and I'm a junior.
I'm Avery MacArthur, and I'm in 10th grade.
My name is Kate McAvoy, and I'm a junior.
Sophia Pack, and I'm in 11th grade.
My name is Christina Stewart, and I'm a senior at CHS.
My name is Olivia, and I'm a junior.
Hi, my name is Ava DiGidio. I'm a junior. This is my third year doing catwalk.
I'm Annie. I'm a senior, and I've been doing catwalk for 3 years.
Hi, I'm Giovanna Yannis. I'm a junior, and this is my first year in catwalk.
My name's Caroline Sennett. I'm a senior, and this is my third year doing catwalk.
I'm Karina Seskis. I'm a senior, and I've been doing catwalk for 1 year.
My name's Bridget. I'm in the 9th grade, and this is my first year doing catwalk.
This has been my third year.
This is my second year.
3 years now?
This is my second year of catwalk.
This is my first year doing catwalk.
Ever since we started in like October, that's how long I've been doing it.
This is my first year doing it, so first time.
This is my first year, actually.
My movie was Alice in Wonderland, the 2010 version.
Lord of the Rings.
I was inspired by Bram Stoker's Dracula.
I chose Sofia Coppola's Marie Antoinette.
I was inspired by The Great Gatsby because of all their fun outfits.
I was inspired by the movie Cruella.
I chose the movie Star Wars from the original from 1977.
I am inspired by The Great Gatsby. I did the more recent one though, like the one from 2013.
Cruella.
I was inspired by the movie Cruella.
And I was inspired by the movie Moulin Rouge.
The movie I did is The Great Gatsby, specifically the Leonardo DiCaprio version.
I was inspired by The Great Gatsby.
I was inspired by the movie Bugsy.
I was inspired by the movie Little Women.
The biggest challenge I faced was probably reading and learning to read the pattern pieces of all different brands that we got to work with.
Definitely choosing a movie and choosing a design, because when I walked into Joann's, I had decided on a completely different movie, and then I realized none of the fabrics there were anything that I was thinking of, so I completely changed gears and chose Cruella instead.
The biggest challenge I think I faced was doing the waistband for the pants, because honestly the instructions were really hard and they're like sort of in like a crisscross sort of form. So, and I've never sewn anything like that, so I think that was really challenging.
For me, it was picking a song and slide for the show.
The biggest challenge I faced was probably I was a yard and a half short of on fabric for my skirt, so I kind of had to make that work.
Probably my skirt that I'm making, it's a tulle skirt, and I had 4 yards, and I had to spend 4 or 6 hours on the ground by myself, just cutting out tulle for 4 hours straight.
My biggest challenge, I'd probably say, is like my skirt. It's just like very wide and it has like a lot of gathering on it.
I'd say the biggest challenge is like the fact that it's like my first time sewing before, or like properly sewing clothes. So I think just like understanding like the words and how to follow a pattern is like pretty confusing.
I'd say that my pattern was more complicated and it was a little too big, so I had to do a lot of hemming and fitting to make it fit my model, which really helped me focus on my attention to detail and improve my skills.
Over the past few months, I would say I've gotten better at just sewing overall, like getting into straight lines, just like overall just sewing has gotten easier.
So this year I decided to do something a little bit different. I'm making a suit dress. So these past few months I've learned so many new skills about like how to make a collar and lapels and how to attach a jacket to a skirt. So I'm learning so many new things this year.
This year, I definitely went out of the box a little bit, doing things I haven't tried before. So I made a women's jacket, which I've never made. And it just taught me a lot more on how to construct something that's more form-fitting and something that has sleeves, which I've never done before. And also, I learned like how to hem things differently. And then actually, when I was home, I learned how to like hem my pants from hemming my skirt, and then I actually ended up hemming these pants.
My biggest inspiration, honestly, I had a few friends that did it last year that graduated, and they looked like they just had like the best time doing it.
I just really enjoyed her dresses in like the movie because they were so pretty and creative.
For this movie, I was really inspired by the actress who's in the movie, Audrey Hepburn, because she donated a lot to charity and was a really good person.
My biggest inspiration was Jordan Baker, just because I saw a picture of her in a gold dress, and I think the gold has to do with like 1920s, so I wanted to make a gold dress.
My biggest inspiration would be Jordan Baker from the Leonardo DiCaprio version, specifically the first party scene at Gatsby's Mansion.